What's up guys, Skino here, and today we're going to be playing some more Factorio. So, quick little story why this is all produced and I never got on video was on the late 2017 video, I did like a thing where I turned off my mic, my recording settings, and I forgot to turn it back on. And there was two whole videos I filmed without just oblivious that I had my mic off, so that's pretty stupid of me. But between episodes, I did get a lot of stuff done. Firstly, this is all making these green or advanced miners. See, look, they just bring them to me, which is amazing. We might as well drop them down there. And I'm still slowly upgrading the iron area. As you can see, these iron belts are pretty flooded with iron, which is pretty darn nice, but we aren't getting enough iron. If I go to consumption, it's about 90, but production is about that. The thing is even though production is slightly higher, it doesn't really help that it is getting extremely close to going over the top and then eventually running out. So between episodes I kind of extended this and it still doesn't work. So my idea is I'm going to be setting up a roboport over here and just quickly, which I already do actually have one, which I'm pretty sure can get the whole area, and I'm just going to clear this, literally this whole area. I don't really care how much of a problem we're going to have with it. All I'm going to need is stone brick, and that isn't too hard to get. And we're going to all upgrade it to electric. Or I may just go and fully rebuild the a full new system. There we go, we've got tons of it now. I think actually our best bet is to basically not destroy it now. Do have quite a lot of room over here. And we are going to be cutting away those coal conveyors. Coal is slowly becoming a less used resource. So we can quickly spam click this. Oh, we're out of steel for once. That's pretty surprising. But I do find there's a lot of these. There we go, there's our steel. There we go, there's steel for days. Oh, okay, that's making red circuits. We do not want to be making them. So we have plenty of them in our system. I think I should get like, this is about 500 on the request. Actually also we get 500 on the green circuit request. There you go, like a little army of robots coming at us. Look at that. I really like the robots. Don't know how much robots will help you out in the in-game if you don't have them. It's very important that you do get robots set up. You can just do this and you can just kind of sit here for a little while. But yeah, so I did also extend all the conveyors out, the main bus. Which is really nice, is that these yellow conveyors do fine on the main bus. If you need to extend the main bus and get more on, you know that you're producing way too much, and I'll probably end up at that point building a second bus. Yeah. Robot's almost done giving me all my stuff. Are we out of, again, stone brick? Look at this. This is my whole system doing this, and this does it pretty darn nicely, may I say. We're never like having shortages of iron, batch. I think one thing though we're gonna have to do eventually is see this iron belt here, just to be kind of sorted out, because it is making that we're having problems of this not getting properly saturated. Why aren't you producing? What are you missing? Again, iron plate, it's kind of a problem of it not getting down here. And yeah, so what I think I will do quickly is get a splitter, because splitters are absolutely amazing. And then get a few of these. Five. Gonna run this under. It's pretty... Oh. It's gonna be annoying. Robots, quickly give me some conveyors. That's also another thing I requested. I found that I needed. I'm gonna have to quickly... on this. What are we gonna do on that? Run this like this. There we go. It's kinda important that we... There we go. It's gonna make everything a little bit better. Now that iron is now on its a full proper belt, that iron is now getting everywhere. Just wait for these robots to quickly do their thing. I do have 20 of these. I don't know why it's on that line. It should be on the production line. Not the no, that's on the robotics line. So this needs to be over here. I don't know why we have a robot on my hotbar. This goes to here. This is all like kind of electricity and miners. Electricity production goes over there. It's kind of logistics. It's more logistics stuff. It's not logistics, it goes on to here. See, I have these down here. Very complicated. The red circuits though is very good now. Ever since I got more plastics production, and this is actually backing up for once. The reason is that I got these extras all down here, now backs up. It's really nice how the pipes work. It's very smart how the pipes work, because they all make sure everything's going properly. Get the last of this. Actually, you guys can fly over to me. You're faster I run than the robots. I need that power armor up yet. I need to get that up. So yeah. Right. So our first system. I think I'm going to build a blueprint. Actually, I'll just check under my blueprint thing that I do have. I never actually built a blueprint for the... Actually, that would be very smart. I could just build a blueprint for this. This is basically that is going to be the end of it. Oh no, that's a pretty dirty system to do it. That system's kind of very... I'm going to build a full new system. I think it's going to go for 10 of these on each side, and that should have a belt fully done. So how I'm going to do this is undo, I'll just wait for that. And then 1, 2, 3. Then we're going to go across like that. Ooh, actually, we probably don't want to be building this out of this belt. This belt will literally not survive the amount of ore we're going to be putting through it. We're going to have to do an equalizing setup of all of this too. It's going to be extremely important that that is done. It's nice that these are produced pretty quickly. I should be getting this on auto production too, which won't be too hard to do. go. That looks pretty good. Just wait a little bit more. And then, again, kind of same setup that I always do for basically everything. Yeah. Right. Well, that's basically the basic setup. These will eventually be going pretty quickly once they do get going. These should be fine getting it done. Yeah, I bet we get tons of videos out today. Because, yeah, I'm sorry for missing quite a bit of uploads. I know I was going to try to upload on a schedule, but that kind of didn't happen. Because of my thing of forgetting to turn on my mic. And then me filming like, I don't know how many videos without my mic. But I forgot. So, as you can see, this is coming in quite decently. So I think I'm going to set this up that all of this will come into like a bus over here. We're going to control click and then we get you all destroyed. So you guys have got nothing in there. Get that done extremely quickly. Gonna get a lot more belt out of me. Eventually I will though get everything done. There you go. All of them came because they thought that they needed to do more. Right. So I think the belts coming off here would be fine for now. For now, what I'm going to do, though, is get this here destroyed. This is all the old, kind of, the first of it that's getting destroyed. I know it's a lot going down on production standpoint, but hey, it's going to happen. We're just gonna have like a temporary downtime. So anyway, what we're gonna do now, it's because we don't need to get this equalized really. So we're gonna be dropped on a fast conveyor belt. Oops. There we go. Now, because we're going to need as much saturation as possible, not just one side. Do this. And then this. And what that's going to do is just going to try to saturate as much as possible. Alright, so one side has lost power. Just gonna quickly link that up. Now we're gonna do boom. It's just gonna be now to get started. And then right, that's looking pretty good. May I say so myself? Oh, we are losing quite a lot of power though. got a lot of power not being used. So a quick place along here would be good, just because again, like I said, this is all quite temporary, this setup here. For now. This once this is done. Oh, I'm not taking a... There we go. Got that line played out. Just quickly do this, it isn't that hard. Go like this now. Just make it look. And just because that is, no matter what, going on to a singular system, we are going to run this across, and it's going to be on a quite rich conveyor, and it's going to start the upgrade process. I think quickly I will get a little setup for this going though, and that should only need one to but it's incredibly basic. What I'll do quickly is just go boom boom. Bang, bang, bang. Do a passive provider chest and then do a request the chest. If I remove that, now add that I want me to be always getting red belt, having about 500 of it always on me. What basically this is going to do is this is going to force me to have to place just the red belt. If I can find a request chest. And then we're going to be requesting this. Make sure this always has like 20k in it, or like at least 500k in it. We are though going to be making this, so it's only going to be having about that much, isn't it? And then, this is the main grid. And one thing you're always going to have to check is that you have robots hooked up. So right now, this sheriff, I'm sure, does not have any robots. So I will... I say like that. And this all will start now. This will surge of robots. So now you're going to be told to be making that, and you're going to be told to be making that. Well, this is going to be a problem. I guess that is going to be a slight problem, I can say. So, if I have more speed modules on me. Because robots are amazing. You make more speed modules. Oh yeah, I've got that, so it's only counting that there should be only 20 in there. That'll speed everything up a little bit. Get that. It's just keeping up. There we go. It's slowly coming. So what I will do is I will still grab a little bit of normal conveyor. We've just lost all the normal conveyor though. And I'm just gonna bam, click this. The rundown. Yeah. Should have quite a fair amount. There we go, just making all of it. Oh, no thanks. Do you have a fair amount? Runs out. That should be good. As you can see, we are just getting fully saturated belts. Done. I should actually be requesting that I constantly have these, and I should always have like 30 or 40 of them on me. It will speed the whole process up. I don't know why the this over here, this should all be then logistics be there. Why are you in here? You should be in my inventory, so I do not feel tempted to use you. Anyway, because I've been getting a fair odd amount, I'm sure this is a normal mining drill. Indeed. So if we just quickly place that, it's that, it's that, it's that. There. Let's keep on filling these up. Look at all this. This is insane amount that I'm getting. Just checking that there's any more advanced money drills that aren't getting these. Now if I'm sure, indeed, we are getting this. Now we're going down. So, because these belts are fully saturated and they won't be keeping up, again, this one's gonna need new ones. I don't think any connection's gonna have to be made. Let's just fully saturate the belt now. Look at that, all going. It's just beautiful how much we're gonna be making, how much iron we're gonna be making now. So, like I said, it is getting kind of limited down here. So what my idea is we're going to get a few of these. Try to get the speed up. Down to here, they're going to make a few of these. That's literally just this. Hopefully balance it out fast enough. And then it is getting limited by all of this conveyor. You can blankets down to here. I don't think we need these. There we go. Robots are all coming in quite a big armada. So, what I think we need to do now is to basically get a few more of these up. And then quickly run down these belts. Three conveyors are so amazing, I can almost say. Oh, you guys all want to come to me? Give me my loot. Oh, this is my robotic brethren. Come down here. I'm lacking more stone. I'm happy to give you more stone. Mount, we're gonna need these. It's gonna be massive. Try to get all switched over. But it's good. I don't think our solar energy plants are going to run out soon. So yeah. The one thing I did also get up, if you guys didn't know, you guys wouldn't know, is this train system up here, if you're just wondering. This just brings in oil, extra oil. We are lacking oil a little bit, but hey, it kind of gets up. Basically, if we go map, that's basically the solar panels and capacitor banks, all pumps along here, a little bit of tankers and stuff. Yeah, here comes the train actually right now. If you, you'll see each one of these is filled up to about 2k. I'm going to though get this and up the ante about 5k, and this all just pumps out into these tanks. That beast pumps to where it needs to go very quickly. And yeah, right. Oh, I think we got a little bit too much on this. So we're gonna be needing blue belt. So yeah. So I think I will leave this episode here. If you guys like the video, make sure you guys slap a like on it. If you guys dislike the video, put a dislike on it. If you guys really like the video, make sure you guys consider subscribing, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!